So, they're after you too, then. Have you been naughty, keeping secrets from Mummy?
Nope. Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. But since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of this thing?
Now, that's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking.
Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbulventa, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love?
You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills. You're supposed to negotiate from a position of strength, little one. Not just be a one-trick pony.
About that trick. See? You need my power too. That works too, I suppose.
I don't have time to give a shit about who you are or why you're going to the mountain. Take me there and make it quick. You stay with me, and I promise you'll end up in one piece. Got it?
Wait! Stop! Before I show you the way, love, you gotta agree to a little condition.
Do we need to go over my lesson again? First, learn to talk to a lady. We don't react very well to being insulted, little one.
Well then, I don't react to being called little one. The name's Loki. And what should I call you, love? I mean, man.
Do I look like a man to you? Bayonetta or Cereza? Take your pick.
Cereza! You don't look like a Cereza to me.
Well then, Bayonetta it is. Let's move, little one.
Hey! I just told you my name is...
You'll earn your name when you become a man.